That's a skip 9.
I went 1 through 8, and then I gotta skip and then go to 9. It won't be skipping anything.
Yo, what's going on, guys? Play game here, bringing you a PlayStation 4 edition.
Because he's a douchebag.
You weren't here, okay? You went to Orlando with your dad.
So? I wouldn't do a stream without you.
Ha, I figured it out. It was your dad.
No, it wasn't my dad.
Yes, it was.
How?
You just admitted.
Admitted to what?
It being your daddy.
How? You just said you went to Orlando. I'm like, yeah, so?
I said you went to Orlando with your dad. Well, that F's my iron. The hell? I had like 47 iron. What? What, chimichanga sign? You sure about that?
What are this? What? What the fuck?
Why?
I was reading what it said.
Yo, where the F is my iron? Please tell me I misplaced it.
I need another invite.
I sent you two. Oh, I have 9 chickens.
How?
What do you mean, how? I told you, I run a business on the server. I help Javier with his house. I gave him food and wood. And he gave me chicken, iron, and coal. That's what I do. I'm like the business guy. And no one else can have a business besides me.
Did you hear what my phone said to you?
What, chimichanga?
No, it said you're the dumbest person alive.
I now have 10 chickens. I started off with 2. Yo, but where's my iron? Like, real no- I put it back there, didn't I? That stutter was unbelievable. Yes, I did. Gonna just take this. I keep pressing triangle to jump, okay? This is like, to follow
look
is-
Look at kick from Kale.
Look at kick from Kale.
I just started my stream.
You just started your stream?
Yeah. I didn't know that forest was there. Did you plant a forest while I was gone?
No.
I'm just really fucking blind.
How do you even plant a forest?
Plant trees.
Here, you sent another contact request to me on Skype. I've sent you like 8.
Tyler?
No, retard. Kale.
Resent it. Tyler, send me another.
I said Xavier. Can you go to bed?
Why?
Because it's night times.
It is?
Huh?
I said it is?
Yeah.
I sent you another contact request. You check it.
My horse just walked all over my penis.
Do you like the feeling?
Yeah.
A sharp razor blade hoof and about.
Wait, Kyle, you don't even know my Skype.
On your dick.
And I think I'm off my grounding Wednesday, I don't know yet.
Dang, Wednesday? Ding, Daniel. Back in it again.
Yay, I do Chrisman 2025 Chrisman.
That's Tyler's, I think. Here, I'm gonna put my name in the chat. Not the freaking stream chat.
What's ye?
Did you hear how intense that vibration was?
Jimmy Jones!
Okay, baby.
Like chimichanga. It's like, I swear that guy's just gonna randomly pop up in the middle of the night and murder your entire family.
Deadpool?
What?
That'd be awesome. Deadpool just suddenly appearing out of nowhere in the middle of the night.
Deadpool doesn't say chimichanga.
That's from Deadpool. That's an audio clip from Deadpool.
He says that?
Yeah.
That's him saying that?
Yeah.
What?
Who do you think it was?
I thought it was just some Mexican in a freaking taco hat saying chimichanga!
Chimichanga.
Somewhere over a chimichanga.
Somewhere over the rainbow.
These nuts fly.
These nuts fly high into the sky.
My farm is so big and grows so fast, I have to harvest them every like 10-15 minutes.
Would you finally put lily pads in, like I keep telling you to do?
I've already had lily pads in for a while.
I went there last time. You didn't want to put them in for some reason.
I love the ringtone and I sent you a request.
I went outside to go hunting. There's not a single one anywhere around me.
They migrated.
This place used to be full of nature and shit. Yeah, I'm fucking hungry. I got one hunger. And I need food.
I do sell food.
I'm not gonna purchase food from you.
Why?
A pig! And a cow! Because I can... I'm not gonna go traveling the way over there just looking at food. It'd be dumb.
Well, if you ever visit over here, I sell food. Are you ever gonna come visit?
Found a sheep.
Are you gonna ever come visit me?
Do I have to?
Yeah.
Then no.
Why don't you visit me? I visit you.
I have visited you. You kept threatening to kick me out and then kill me. So I left. And then you killed me.
I didn't kill you. When did I kill you?
You sliced me open with a sword made of diamonds.
Oh, I still have your sword, by the way.
Can I see the outside of your palace and get a tour?
Exactly.
Huh?
I said exactly. Why is it that mutton doesn't heal you in the slightest?
Because it's from a sheep.
Oh? It's bigger than a steak is. In real life, it's like literally a leg of a sheep.
Can I see the outside of your place and get a tour?
Yes, you will see the outside of my house real quick. I just gotta finish planting. You don't see me farming, kid? Fudgeny. Finally everything is replanted. Takes me 10 effing minutes every time. I need to go back to the swamp, dude. Because I've expanded my farm very, very, very far. And I need a lot of
lily pads. Nope, I don't.
Whew! Holy Jesus, that's a lot of eggs.
I'm Minecraftian.
So, two babies were just in the bathtub together. I'm calling child abuse. Child abusive services.
But it's of your home.
I don't care. Just so from that one farming trip I've gotten... Yourself. From that one farming trip that I just did, I've gotten 5 stacks of 64 potatoes.
Oh yeah, my potatoes.
I'm very big on potato farm. Can you cook poisonous potatoes?
No. But you can trick people into eating them.
I've made Tyler and Javier eat them so far. You even know
but
who
I think
Javier
you can
is?
Use them in potions.
Huh?
Yeah. I think you can make them into potions. Hello?
Yeah, I'm here. Holy crap! What? I just got 2 chickens out of 1 egg!
Yeah, you can actually have 4 in 1 egg.
Really?
Yeah, it's happened to me once.
Yeah, that's cool. I didn't even know. I just thought you could only have one. Why are all the baby chickens in the bathtub? Like, get out. Out of here, kid.
It was for
you. You know what I'm gonna do?
What?
I'm gonna build a house at max height.
It's gonna suck in and down and up every day.
She said I need to get down and up. I can build a farm up there.
Still need, like, you're gonna need coal soon.
When I need coal, I'll go down.
4 baby chickens out of 1 egg. You just did it.
No, I threw 1 and got 2,
so
and then I threw another
started,
one and
I've
got
been
2.
Hunting. And throughout that entire time, I've gotten 2 pork chops. 3 beef.
I threw 2 beef. Eggs and got 2 out of both of them. Or 3 out of 1 and 1 out of... I know for a fact I got 2 out of 1. So, probably just 2 for 2. Alright, so basically, this is my house. Don't look at the wood. I need to fix that. It's really bugging me right now. But this is the... I need to extend that. Oh my god. Alright, but anyway, this is like the main entrance. That looks like cancer. Yeah, and then over there, we have, like, the little walkway over there, and there's another one of my horses that I keep outside because I don't know yet, but, yeah, I don't have a saddle for it. Yeah, so let's go up to the plateaus. Okay, then we go in. Close the doors behind us because it's nighttime. Then we got the furnaces up top. That cook our meat. We got the crafting table, the chest in the middle, holding a bunch of random stuff.
Can you stop with that fake accent?
I know, it's like making me want to kill myself. And then to the left, we have my room. We have Myra. I have two doggies, one diamond horse, a lava pit. This is the door to the farm if I ever need to get to there.
You started another accent again, now it's Irish.
And then the lava.
Hey, Myra.
And then.
Stop being Scottish!
And then we got the two beds there, and then we got the two chests
back. Now you're back
there.
To being a bad British accent.
I'm not trying to do a British accent. And we have the hay bale here. And then we leave our room. And there's two doors to the farm. They're very unique. And then we got the huge farm.
Oh my god. So, shut up, you Arabian Jew monkey, Austin.
Oh. Everyone hates Austin, I swear. They just told you to shut up. And then we have our little farm over here with all my chickens and my mushroom cow. And there's a baby chicken drowning in the bathtub. Just casually just drowning. Bunch of chickens. Then over. Oh, yeah. Chicken. Over here, I keep random, like, building stuff and stuff like that. And stuff that's almost broken. Exhibit A. Then over ye, I keep all my farming stuff. So, like, baked taters, cheese, wheat, sugar kine, food, leather.
Well, it became nighttime fast.
Yeah, it did. And then over here...
I went to go get some coal and got 48 and look back up.
Then over here... I have two rows of wheat, these two right here. Then the row right
Why
over.
Must a spider just suddenly think it's okay to be near my house?
Shut up! Then over here we have sugarcane. Just one row because. Why use sugarcane? Then this one row full of potatoes. And then we have these four wide.
There's a spider in the bedroom!
We have these four wide. All of these are potatoes. All four of these. And that stretched back way back here. Also, these four are potatoes. And that's basically my house. Yeah, that's basically it.
Why are there so many monsters? There's a witch!
That's why I don't go outside in the night times.
I'm in my house!
Why is there so much stuff in your house? Just go to sleep.
The room I wouldn't let me because there are monsters nearby. The room that I built that you kept trying to disturb doesn't have any light in it for whatever reason, and they just spawned in there.
We got a witch, a spider, creeper, skeleton.
I wish that sleeping would like make.
They should do a sleep potion where you just like throw it on the ground and then instantly fall asleep. That'd be the best troll potion. I'm just gonna chill with my chickens for a little while.
No, you can't.
Can't what?
I have zero viewers and I just received a. Thanks. I have zero viewers and I have two comments.
What'd they say? You said thanks, so it has to be a little bit.
Can I play? And I like the stream.
Holy god, it's your first ever compliment! Ding 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 ding! I'm gonna make you a plaque. First ever good comment. 5 seconds later. JK, hate you.
Kale will soon join like, your world
wants
one day.
Me to kill myself, or for you to kill yourself, or for us to both kill each other.
Then die. In a rabbit hole. With chicken.
I'm getting my materials ready for a top of the world house.
Whose dog is it? Oh, that's Tyler's. Or, no, maybe. I think it is Tyler. Skeleton, I swear to God, I will kill your family with a rake.
Comments a ding ding.
Seriously, you think it's a joke, but that's you are legit his first ever nice comment. He's normally the one we all hate on.
Like everyone on your stream currently is.
Yep. You always get hated on. Even in your own streams, mainly. You know, I would have took that chicken back to my house. But...
You know what, I'm gonna put it right on. Hey, I just got a viewer.
There's a pig's making out with a cow. The
word, yeah.
Yeah?
Holy crap! My pig just dropped 3 freaking things! Or 4, I don't even know.
Whoever wrote that, I'm gonna slit your throat then Rico your booty.
Cal said, whoever said that nice comment, he's going to slit your throat and come for that booty. Cal said. Cal going in. Okay, I'm at the swamp. Give me lily pads.
They don't spawn in naturally. If you got rid of them, they don't come back.
I know, but normally they have them at swamps. Oh, I'm at the, my old castle thing where we stayed like 2 nights at and found the dungeon. Still looking sexy.
I was about to say Xavier to that question.
I got another viewer!
They asked me who my favorite YouTuber was.
Who?
I commented.
I know, but who is it?
I don't know.
Me?
I fell down and have half a heart.
Yo, I found your old chest and it has a brand new iron pick in it. Let's get it.
Oh, thanks. I needed one of those.
Yeah, that's mine. How do you find your keepers?
Not finders keepers, it's stealers. And you stole it, so...
I didn't steal it. It was just conveniently placed here.
It was conveniently placed inside of my property.
It's not your property. You don't live here anymore.
Doesn't mean it's not my property.
Yeah.
Also, you don't even go mining. Why do you care for a pick?
I have you know that I went mining one time when you were not here.
Fuck you, Austin.
They said F you, Austin. Do I have a bucket? God, I didn't make a bucket.
You just said, yeah, you stole it.
I don't know how, but I jumped.
I'm gonna break this ladder and fall to my death. And I don't
jumped,
fall to my death,
landed in
right
a lava
there.
Pool, somehow had a hover boots, bounce off the lava without getting hit, and bounce out.
Someone's looking out for you.
What?
It's like someone's looking out for you.
It's not your property because you left it behind, so it could be anyone's.
Cal said it's not your property because you left it behind, so it could be anyone. You're in a freaking swamp, dude.
I didn't leave it behind. I left it in my home.
That wasn't your home. You haven't been there in weeks.
Oh, that's like saying, oh, I'm moving tomorrow. Oh, so sweet. Every single thing in your house is gone, even if you're right outside the door.
No, but it's been a week. It's been a week, though.
Since I played.
Since you... ever even... Oh, 2 weeks
what
then.
What the fuck, Xavier? You're confused for powers.
Hey, you see my house over there? What is a swamp?
That's a hobo home.
I looked at all the coal I had earlier.
Were you planning to go back there and get it? No.
Yes.
No, you weren't, because you didn't even know it was there!
Yeah, I did know it was there. I just haven't gone there yet, because my iron pick isn't broken.
You're the worst liar
ever. Where the hell did all my coal go? I just mined 43 coal and it's all gone.
It said yeet.
New year or two.
I found a cave. I'm gonna go in there. No, I'm not. It's too scary. What is that?
Oh, there it is.
It's lava. F no.
He'll slam you, Austin.
Cow. Funny. So, Kyle, what happened? Why'd you get grounded?
Because he's Kyle.
I need a swamp.
Sucks.
Cause I didn't do the fucking dishes.
He didn't do the dishes, that's why.
Well, like Xavier did his dishes today.
I do the dishes every single day of my life.
Currently, it's probably around 10 minutes long.
Mine's like 20.
I mean, like, I don't know how long a stream is.
How long a stream?
I haven't been running a timer.
Just make a guess, retard.
Well, they said, how long is the stream? I'm like, I don't know. Hi, how you doing there?
Watch you just randomly get like 10,000 viewers.
Which is possible.
And he didn't even tell me to. He told me to vacuum and
Xavier,
trash. No
I
dishes.
I may have bit off a little more than I can chew.
Did Kyle, did you tell him that? What'd you do, Austin? Kyle said that his dad just told him to vacuum and take out the trash. Nothing about dishes. Oh my god, he hooked. The one thing I legit hate in the game, I need to find.
What?
A swamp. I wanna go to Shrek's
house. What do you need to find?
Lily pads!
Why do you hate lily pads?
No, I'm just saying, I hate the freaking swamps. I only like them because Shrek lives there. You know, there's just this coal hanging out, so I might as well just... Oh my god, dude, my thumb hurts. I hear you had that.
He was like, oh yes, I did, you stupid fuck.
I saw a slime on something else, let me go check that.
What, Austin?
The heck was... What? Am I saying things?
Yeah, you just said something about your house or something.
No, I said, am I seeing things?
Oh.
I swear to God, I just saw slime on top of my house. I went to climb up the house, and then boom, no more slime.
Well, despawning is a thing, retard.
He
is there a swamp anywhere near
you
your house?
Stupid fuck.
Is there a swamp near your house?
Could be.
Well, where did you get your lily pads?
I don't have lily pads.
And you're telling everyone.
How is my favorite YouTuber? I don't know. I don't know how my favorite YouTuber's doing.
I'm good. I'm a favorite YouTuber.
I got another viewer.
Same. Except mine joined like an hour ago.
You're Twitch famous.
And you won't even follow me, you Jewish rat.
Why would I need to? You don't use it.
Yes, I do.
Oh, who is my favorite YouTuber? Well, you see, the thing is, I don't really have one.
Cause it's me.
Yeah.
You're my favorite Xavier. Emoji smiling face with heart-shaped eyes. Emoji smiling face with heart-shaped eyes. Emoji smiling face with heart-shaped eyes.
Thank you. I would come to your house right now. I don't know where it is. So, for the night, I'm just
gonna... You know where my house
is? Well, I don't have my map on.
Straight line, that's where it is. Okay, so if you're facing where the moon currently is, go away from it. That's where my house is.
So towards the sun?
Yeah.
Like, directly to the sun? Like I'm following the sun?
Emoji face with tears of joy. Emoji face with tears of joy. Emoji face with tears of joy.
You know, I'll just do that tomorrow, dude. I ain't trying to F with no monsters. Oh my god, yo. Nah, that's a horse. Ain't no witch.
The heck, how did I... What? tie between neon green and pitch black.
What?
That's what my favorite color was.
Neon green and pitch black.
I said it's a tie.
So, neon green and pitch black. Oh my god, I totally forgot I had this single pork chop in this painting. In this image frame.
Didn't I put that in there?
No, I did. You never even went inside of my house.
I don't know, I just thought that I helped build it.
What?
I thought I helped build it and live there for a few days.
What house? No, I'm in
Why
the castle!
Why are you asking me so many questions?
Who, me?
No, my commenters, like... Well, who's your favorite YouTuber? What's your favorite color? What's your favorite movie from Marvel?
That's what you refer to your fans as, commenters?
That's what I refer to the person commenting as. But there's only one person commenting.
Kale, why are you Skyping me? Hey Kyle, did you like the video yet?
Favorite Marvel movie.
Yee. Why is it pitch black where you are?
No, my room's pitch black right now.
Do you have a light?
Well, no, it's not pitch black. Movie. It's just I don't have any lights on.
Well, then turn it on.
Oh yeah, look at the sexy.
Ooh, yee.
That's a hard one. Well, I haven't seen Civil War yet.
Really?
Well, I can't answer that question.
Bro, you can straight up be Kool-Aid Man. Yee, yee, yee! Yee, yee, yee!
Oh,
my God. Got that one red wall, nothing else. Just completely halved it. Or one fourth did it. I totally can't see anything.
Actually, there's one red wall, and then everything's white.
You're in like isolation.
It was isolation. I'm looking.
Xavier, go to sleep.
Black. Cough, cough, Austin. No, when I got here, it was
heard that.
It kind of looks orange. Yeah, it's orange.
Okay, let's get this tour going, bro.
You're the dishes I didn't finish.
Xavier.
Alright, we're gonna go to the pantry.
What, Austin?
First. Can I get this pantry? You know.
Jesus God. I can't even grab anything out of there. There's so much crap. No, I know why.
Bad regrets. If you go in there, you get lost.
No. Okay. What did you just do with your shoe?
If I don't put it there, my door opens automatically because the handle stinks.
I just randomly see you just like slide your shoe under the door. I was like, what? Hashtag Jerl.
I'm still closing it though.
Why do you have a crate in your room?
Xavier, do you realize how annoying it is to have a sketch while there isn't even sweet remotely on topic of what we're doing?
If she don't like sleep on my bed, she sleeps in Aya.
Oh, do you have to sleep with your brother in the same room?
Nope.
Ooh, yee.
Ooh,
what kind of Jace you got there?
We got all the shoes here.
Dang, you got 11s?
Actually, no.
Huh.
Wait, hold up. Oh, wait, no, wait. No, these are 5s. These are 5s. And then... So, wait
for
the
I know
shoes.
What I can do with this really crappy one I hate the color of.
Yeah, we got the mess. We got that mess.
It's freaking... You can't go wrong with KDs.
No, they're like, grip on it's amazing.
Okay, yeez.
We got that X-Out boy.
Wait, what is that?
X-Out.
What is that?
That's the Acme 2, I think.
Oh my god.
That's the one where you go to a dark
Xavier!
What, Austin?
Why in the world was that?
Oh, you got herpes!
Do you even know what the fuck? Herpes is not even similar to acne.
Oh, I want to see your scuff. You touch it, your dad just like
wait,
shoots you.
I don't
you.
Understand how a joke can be funny if the joke doesn't make sense in the slightest.
You see blood across the screen? And those are my parents moved their clothes in here.
Hashtag hipster clothes.
No, that's their rush clothes. And we got all
you best get out that closet fast.
And then we got my shoes up there too. And then I had a couple more down there, but I lost them. I don't know where they went. I have 23 pairs total. Yeah, I know. Oh, hold up. These are... your boy.
Oh, you have 13s.
Yeah, boy.
I've been wanting 13 so bad. I'm getting them next year. Or 12.
next year when no one cares about them.
Well... it's either those or if the new Lay Brown James come out.
Wait, hold up, I'll show you the. I got my lava lamp. It's broken.
Got the. You got the red destroyer.
Got the T. That's the X out. Told you.
Yo, when you first pulled that, it legit looked like a.
I already know what you thought of.
Just like throw that on your sister's bed.
I used it from a bubble.
Yo, it's still nighttime.
Xavier, can we just get back to the fucking game?
We can't, I'm just waiting for daytime.
I go to sleep.
I can't, I'm in a castle. Ooh, got that
Isn't
island.
Isn't there a bed in my house across the way?
Yeah, but you're here. We got probably my favorite cereal. Reese Puffs.
Oh my god, dude, I have a giant box of that.
You mean like just like this giant box?
Oh, hold on. Let me flip this camera. Hold on, Austin. I'll be back in a second. I gotta show Kyle something real quick.
Can you see?
Like my tree? I don't know. But I put these shelves with all my stuff in. Just dropped my phone.
Good job, Xavier. Karma, yeah, bitch.
All right. Just watch the stream. I gotta go. God, you're such a Jew, Austin.
Yeah, I'm the fucking Jew. You just leave it for a Skype call in the middle of a stream.
It was funny.
Not really.
It's 100% funny, dude. You just have no style.
Hey, ha.
How do I get to your house, dude? How do I get to your house, dude? What's up, dude?
Can you see the sun?
No. Yeah.
Go that way.
Go towards the sun?
Yeah, but don't go straight up. You're an idiot.
Wait, what?
What? Oh, now the sun's on the other side. God damn it. God damn, Austin.
You need a soul shaker for your saltiness.
So which way do I go? Do I run away from the sun or towards the sun?
Away.
Found a donkey.
Made it with a horse.
I don't have a saddle.
None of my chickens are giving babies soap. You don't need a saddle.
I can't get on it. Well, you can't even control it.
Austin, pour a soul shaker over him.
You can't control it without
a
saddle.
Moaning sound.
Lead.
My lead's way at my house. No, forget this crappy donkey, dude. I hate that ass anyway.
So you wouldn't tap that ass?
No, it's a donkey. What color are you?
The only other color?
He wants the sister's ass.
Where am I? Where the... Bruh. I... What? No!
What?
I found a village and I fell into the effing well.
Don't you have that pick?
Yeah, I have my other one. I got stuck on one of those one time when I joined this random kid server. I couldn't do anything. I was stuck in there for like 20 minutes.
One time I fell into one and I wasn't allowed to break objects, so I just left.
Xavier, I can help you get back.
I'm a little high. Xavier.
What?
I'm fairly sure that I'm just a smidge bit high.
With a tower that high, I should be able to see that soon.
Tower. I need a lot of wood.
Alright, so if I go...
You need your X number to go down. It must go back to 250.
No, I'm not going home. I'm going to freaking Austin's butt plug. Look at your map. How high are you up?
It doesn't tell you how high you're up on the map.
Yeah, it does. Look at your Y.
Oh, I jumped off. I ran out of ladders, so I had to jump down.
How are you going to get back up? What'd you jump onto? What'd you jump onto?
Up.
Yes, lily pads.
Oh, I already had ladders on the pillar, I just didn't have them reaching to where I was.
Yeah? I'll be back in a second.
You coughed.
No, I didn't.
You sneezed.
No, I didn't.
You ejaculated profusely from your eyeballs.
Yep. You said perfume.
Oh, that sounds like it'd be so painful. I said profusely.
Hey, you said perfume again.
I said profusely. Do you know what the fucking difference between those two words are?
You said perfume 3 times.
God damn it.
Are you gay?
Does your mom know you're gay, Xavier?
Robots.
You didn't answer the question.
Which one?
Does your mom know you're gay?
Does she like robots? I like robots.
Does your mother know that you are gay?
Well, I'm pretty happy, so I guess, yeah. I don't know if she does know I'm happy, though. Does she know I'm happy? Maybe I should ask her.
Have you seen the tower yet? Because you should already be here by now.
Oh, I'm getting lily pads. I'm like not even halfway to your house. I just found a swamp full of them, so I'm just taking all of them. That's mainly why I left my house. I'm still gonna run to your house at night because I'm in full iron with diamond boots. And I have a diamond sword, so I'm not really that worried. The only thing I'm worried about is lava.
It must be coming night now.
Not really.
I had just jumped off a building.
That's hot.
Dang. I'm guessing PS4.
No, it's Nintendo 18. Why does no one understand us?
I don't know, man.
Destroy Austin's bed and kill him, PLZZ. I will cry and he'll show you my sis in her rune.
Alright. Okay, now I think I just go straight, right?
Hello.
Huh! No, I ain't messing with no cave. No. Alright, then now do I go this way?
I love how you say that, I'm gonna
only go if you destroy his bed and kill him.
Okay. Austin, I have to destroy your bed and kill you.
Why?
So I can see the base room.
Yeah, that's... You do realize that that's not real, right?
What's not real?
Hi.
That you're going to see whatever this phase realm thing is if you kill me.
No, it's me and Kyle's sister are dating.
Don't tell him. Can I play?
Isn't his sister like... I don't know how old his sister is, but she didn't sound like she was your age.
You weren't even here.
That one time that Kale left and then his brother and sister started watching this stream? I think on the chat.
Not the stream, but we're talking. Freaking dude, I've eaten so many effing potatoes.
Please.
Dude, I hate how you have to double tap this. Is there a way just to make it just... You don't have to double tap it?
Double tap what?
Up to run.
No.
You must destroy his bed and kill ye.
The way it is. Maybe if you downloaded a mod, but other than that, no.
Ooh, more lily pads, let's get it.
I bet my stream is so confused as to why I'm just mining cobblestone.
Why are you mining cobblestone?
For my tower.
Yeah, you're making it out of cobblestone bricks.
Pleasy.
No. Turning it into stone bricks. I'm making it out of stone bricks, I mean.
Cancer.
What is your content?
Wait, what did you say?
I said your content.
My content, cancer. Out of all people here, okay.
Yeah, because more often than not, I'm in your content.
Yeah, that's what makes... Oh my god, it looks like a huge boner. It looks like the mountain legit just got a boner.
What? Did you see my tower?
Yeah, you got the boner going on. Why do you still grow so much sugarcane, dude?
I haven't harvested it.
Harvested.
Won't be any trouble. My subscriber count is cancer.
You can make paper out of that.
Yeah, but there's no use for paper.
I just said paper's good for a lot of things. Like, there's no use for paper.
Oh yeah, what's the use for then?
You can make books, maps, paper.
What's a good use for paper? Paper.
You can write a book with it.
Jeez.
Bye.
Aww.
Destroy his bed and kill him.
Okay, so I need ink, a feather, and a book.
Yay.
Kyle wants me to kill you
during the day.
I have to destroy your bed and kill you. Here, I'll kill you and then destroy your bed. So put all your stuff in a chest. You think?
Yeet. The only way I escaped.
I would have got you if I was able to run. Freaking, I only had three each freaking butthole.
Nope, that don't count.
Just tell me if you reach.
What? Xavier, look down.
No.
Okay. You sure?
That's pretty fire. Why so high up for a farm? Yay, it's cute up here. Yeah. Thanks for the house. Oh, you just jumped back onto the ladder.
What did you
do? This is Stanley. No, yo, that ain't even cool. Stop playing.
Hey,
you
bro.
Play too much. Oh, there's some creepers. Oh no! Uh-huh. They only destroyed the grass.
Oh, it's an easy to repair house. I made it that way.
What? Oh yeah, why did you have to keep this hill?
What hill?
This hill of grass that you wouldn't let me destroy.
Ow, I saw how there's a zombie in my house! Ow. Ow.
I can't destroy his bread!
Destroy his bed, then him.
You already destroyed the one I spawn in.
I put it back. Where'd you spawn?
You destroyed the one I spawned in first.
Well, where'd you spawn?
I'm on top of a mushroom.
Oh my god, way over there?
Oh, I can see your old house.
What old house?
The one I used to live in before I moved.
Now kill him.
Huh. Yo, you gotta, like, figure out your creeper problem?
It's called torches.
Yeah, you kinda have a... Jesus, god, dude, that's a lot of weed. Oh, I just got hit with the witch! You Jew! Do you want to go right now?
It still ain't over. Kill him. Give me a shout out, please.
Subscribe to White Boy 1999. No spaces, no caps. Yo. Oh my god, I'm half a heart from dying. No! Stop it! Boom, 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 boy.
I surprised.
Awesome, are you on your way home?
Subscribed SRRY.
Yeah, I'm on the way.
Boom, 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 on the way. Hello there. Hello there.
Hi.
Hey!
I have to urinate really bad.
Huh? What?
I gotta pee.
That's too scientific. Just say, gotta let the old horse free. Yo, what the? It's really.
Can you hear me?
Yes,
you
I can.
Subscribe to me, Gavin.
Cow, trying to get them freaking shoutouts. Trying to get them subscribers.
Yes.
Ooh. Subscribe to me if you haven't. I mean, God, I only have like 300.
I love ye.
I love ye too.
Finally in that 6-1. I passed 6-0.
Wait, weren't you already at 61? Wait, what?
I subscribe to you, Xavier.
Thank you.
Thank you for the subscribal.
No, well, I was at 6-0.
I plead.
No prob.
I'm on the way back.
Boom, 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 on my way.
You killed me 3 times in a row because...
Because Kyle asked me to. Gotta do it for the fans.
Kill me once.
Gavin, he'll give you a shout-out.
So if my fans say kill you, take face. Your diamonds and throw into lava.
No. That's, I was saying my fans.
Y-A-Y.
You have no fans.
I have fans. I don't have a lot of fans, but I have fans.
Yeah, your ceiling fan.
I don't have a ceiling fan. I'm too poor. I found
Xavier,
a shit ton of lily pads.
I put you on my other channels to subscribe.
Oh,
go Xavier.
Sexy. Hashtag road to a K.
So where are you going? Are you still at my house?
I'm trying to get back to mine.
Why don't you just stay at my house and I can show you where the clay mountain is since you're already more than halfway there.
Why do I need the clay mountain, dude? Don't give me just normal clay.
Oh, it's really cool there.
Kill him.
Also he very did. Pretty.
Whoa. Oh, I want this mushroom. And this mushroom.
Hashtag road to 100.
Hashtag cows on the road to 100. I'm on the road to 500k. Or not 500k, goddamn, that's too many. 1k. My next milestone is 500,000. No, my god, 500! Where am I?
That's what I'm thinking. I get the feeling I went the wrong way. Oh no, there's the village. I was like, when the fuck is the village gonna be at?
I'm in the corner of the map!
How?
I don't know!
How Number. Does you... How hard Fan. Is it to go in a straight line?
I don't know, I was going in a straight line and then I don't know what happened. Where the f... I've legit made no distance.
Austin is hashtag road to 10.
Ha! Well, you wanna go to the clay mountain then? Since he made no distance.
I'm legit, like, made none.
Number one fan.
So, do you like the height of the tower?
It's too high.
Why?
What do you mean, why, retard? It's too high. It takes too long to get up there.
The point is to get up there and then stay up there.
For how long? Weeks at a time.
No, in his one fan, I always been since day zero. You're amazing.
What happened, Xavier?
I'm very confused. I don't know where I am. Oh, do you have a map
Ron,
on
I
you?
I love him.
No, but I can see my tower from here.
What?
It looks like a white beacon emitting from the mountain.
Oh, I see it!
Who is your one fan, Kale or Gavin?
One fan? I have, like, a lot of fans. I think...
You got ceiling fans, wall fans...
I think Gavin's new.
Number one.
number one fan, probably Cam. I got a lot of number one fans, actually. I'm people's favorite YouTuber, so.
Number one fan.
You had a creeper blow up my ladder, and then you didn't fix it?
What ladder?
The base ladder that gets me all top of the mountain.
Oh, I'm in like that one cave that you insisted that I build it and that I haven't because I don't want to.
Yeah.
Oh, so I just ran past you, basically.
Basically. Well, I was going the complete opposite way.
Xavier, I've been with ye since day zero.
I know you've been with ye since day zero.
Hey, buddy.
Oh, you have that dark abyss, don't you? You still haven't been in there yet?
Oh no, I have. I just didn't put lights down because I like how dark it is.
Was there anything in there?
You're gonna make it not dark anymore, aren't you?
No, I'm just gonna go explore. Chicken.
There might be some stuff in there. I only went through there because I was exploring a tunnel. That goes underneath the mountain and out the other side.
Oh, I see. I remember the first day how dark it was. Like, pitch black. Speaking of pitch black, I found a black sheep. I murdered it. You proud of me, daddy? You have a cave. You have, like, a tiny little cave in your mountain.
Yeah, I went to that one, too.
Oh, there's another one. Yo, you just have holes upon holes in you, don't you, Biggie?
Mm-hmm. Come up here and I'll point you the direction to where...
Fudge!
...is my pet chicken.
Goddamn. Oh. Wait, how did I get all the way down the mountain?
I punched it accidentally and it fell off.
How did you accidentally punch your own chicken?
I was trying to break a block and it hopped on top.
Why was your chicken out? Too many questions.
It was then.
We should just, everyone should just go to your stream and just start asking random questions. Chess?
Like earlier?
Let your dog eat again. Okay, hold on.
Air.
Hashtag Xavier is best. Hashtag Xavier is Kale's Pie.
I have 9 nuts. Where are you, dummy? Where are you, dumb butt?
Bottom of the ladder.
Why are you in there, dumb butt?
Violence.
I was fixing it.
Not.
Are you sleeping here tonight, or?
I'm not sleeping here, so then... Because then my waypoint's gonna be here. You don't sleep in that bed!
Well, I sleep in whichever
here, go get your stone. I'm gonna make some...
Ah, I'm stuck in a door. Xavier.
What?
Where's my stone?
I just threw it on the floor.
Where?
I threw it. Oh, I picked it up on accident.
Oh, around. It was in my inventory. I took a chunk out of it with my teeth and disappeared and went into yours. You threw it back on yourself.
Oh my god, dude. Here. Stand right in front of me, then.
You took it again.
Okay, I have an idea. Maybe...
Got to go.
Alright, bye, Kale.
It was in my hand, and it just
why are you trying to take my food?
I wanted to, like, take it and throw it at you.
Hey, Cooper, can you be my daddy?
My baby daddy. Baby daddy. Baby, baby, baby.
My daddy.
Not Kale Gavin.
Oh, bye, Gavin. Yeah.
What's this room gonna be?
Spare bedroom.
Spare bedroom? Dude, you only have a two-house? Two-house bed?
You only have a two-house bedroom?
Did you break this torch?
What torch? I haven't broken any torch.
The one that's right here.
There was never a torch there, but I'll put one there.
Hey, Xavier, follow me.
Don't hit me off. I'm staring at your feet hole. Oh, now I'm inside your butthole. Oh, I'm legit in your butthole. Oh.
How does it smell?
Is this hippo rape? Oh, thank God.
Hi, how you doing?
Oh, you got that red panda pee. You got that red panda D.
Did you almost call yourself a fox?
Yeah. No, I almost said like giraffe or something, I don't even know. Cooper, are you in KKK?
Said he got that red fa.
Got that red bofa. Now what?
Move over to the right 1 inch. Here, do you need some of these to follow me?
Yes. Oh, that's some sexy shit.
I'm trying to see if I can see the mountain from here, but it's not that far away. Found the max height! Okay, so Xavier, you see where I'm looking? Fuck.
I threw you down to get more ladders, dummy. It wasn't like on purpose. At all.
That hurt.
Yeah.
Anyways, are you still up?
Yeah, but not on the top, I fell off too.
Well, you might as well just drop to the rest of the way down.
Well, I'm like on the top of the ladders.
Just drop down the ladders.
I don't know how.
Oh, Did you steal my eggs?
No.
Here, I'll smash them for you. There's only one. Why can't you get it? Dang it.
You missed.
It's all your fault.
Hey, don't kill the baby.
I didn't kill the baby.
Anyway, Xavier.
Jesus, come on! It's going like a racetrack.
Xavier.
Yeah, buddy.
Come over here, I'll show you.
Well, I'll show you some. Goofy, you like that big old thunder cheek? Why do you only have like four? What happened to your horse?
Long story. Mostly involves you.
What? I didn't kill it.
I said mostly involves you.
What did I do?
Can you just come over here? Is that a staring at the fence?
Okay, I'm here. Where are you?
I'm on the roof.
How you do that? How you climb?
By not sucking dick. You must S too much D if you can't climb the ladder.
How you do that? How you climb that? Show me. I said show me. See, you can't climb it either.
I got to the very top, stepped on the roof, then he punched me.
No, you can't. You don't know how to climb. Hey! You scared it. Why is there snow on your house? Did you have right fun up here?
Down there, across that ocean, is where the clay mountain.
Well, can we go together?
Yeah, let's wait till sunrise.
Well, you wanna go at sunset, big boy? Can I stay up here with all the jizz? Horns. Are you gonna get a new horse anytime soon?
If one spawns in.
You have a saddle?
Where'd my saddle go? Boy, my saddle's just gone! Just up and left. Don't want your shit.
Wait, can you make moving saddles? Out.
No.
You can't?
Well, you might be able to now, but you used to not be able to. Let me check.
Cooper, can you stop breathing on me, big boy? I'll just touch you a little bit at night. Hey, it's a big old black man. The F.
Okay. Do you have any wood on you? Because I don't have any wood on me.
Hello?
Line. How are you doing today?
Bad.
Well, I'm sorry to disturb you, but I'm calling from Sweet Six Century Center on behalf of SurveyRedemption.com because we're...
How many questions is it?
My wife just divorced me, my son committed suicide yesterday. You should say that.
I guess, but how did you get my number? Yeah, I understand that. Yeah, I understand that, but how did you get my number? What kind of gift card is it?
I'm sorry, can you repeat that?
What kind of gift card is it? Why is my dog licking my shirt?
But the survey only takes a few minutes to complete, and you can be that much closer to winning a $50 shopping spree. So can I
$50 shopping spree? Jesus God, I can buy everything with that.
Yes.
She said yes.
Are you real?
There's no purchase necessary. All it's you have automated. To do is take a survey to win a $50 gift card, and if that sounds good to you, I can transfer you now, okay?
Can I do you?
I'm sorry, can you repeat that?
Can I rape you?
Yeah, you know this is being recorded, right?
I'm sorry, can you repeat that?
Yes, I would like to firmly, with your mouth open, take a dump into your mouth.
Great, don't hang up. The automated entry system should start as soon as I disconnect
with
you.
Can I poop on you?
Congratulations, you've reached the survey.
What?
I'm so confused. Congratulations, you have reached the survey. My dog was legit licking my shirt for 5 minutes. It looks high. Yeah, I don't know. He looks high, though. Cooper, did you get into the dog nip?
Catnip?
I was gonna say catnip, but then it didn't make sense. Ooh, I'm stealing one of your chicken eggs. Oh, mother.
Are we gonna go to the Sky Island?
Yo, a chicken's attacking me! Oh, you best back up, boy. I don't freaking touch your nipples.
Don't hurt my chicken.
It's just circling me. It's running like a retard. I left your gate open again.
Why?
I'm kidding, chill. What are you doing down there?
Making boats.
Where are we going, Daddy?
We're going on an adventure.
Oh, are we actually gonna get Mom this time? Or are you just gonna leave her again? Oh yeah,
you
that's
know
right.
I don't like Tyler.
Mom's Tyler? Oh. Alright, hold on, let me go get the gun.
Okay.
Wait, so you're gay?
Nope.
You're gay for
See,
Tyler!
You're adopted.
You're gay for Tyler, though.
Yeah, okay. Anyways.
Tyler, I'm texting Tyler right now.
I got you some boats. Let's go.
Is there hose on the boats?
There's boats on the boats. Let's go.
Why do I only get 3 boats? Or what, 2 boats?
Because there's only 4. Let's go.
I will beat you! Do you like have no balls to like jump off or something?
No, I just don't want to take damage.
Bruh, the water, you can make this, watch this.
Really?
Do you believe?
I have to break that later, you know.
No, you don't. Just looks like another boner.
Let's go.
Hey! Oh! Cooper's a hoe.
Like a sheep.
I have 8 stacks. I have 8 stacks of potatoes at home, and I didn't bring one.
You have 2 stacks of baked potatoes.
I have, like, 5 stacks of baked potatoes.
There were 2 when I looked.
Huh?
There were 2 when I looked.
Why are you in my house?
You said to go check it out earlier, so I decided that since I was dead, I may as well.
No, I never said go in my house.
I'm waiting on the beach for you.
When did I ever say go in my house?
Earlier, before we started streaming, you said we should really go see my farm when we get on.
Yeah, with me, retard. Why were you going through my
chest?
Where
are you? Turn around, now you're gone. Oh, there you are.
Why were you going through my chest?
Let's go.
Why were you going through my chest?
Well, I was part of the farm. I wanted to see how much you had already.
What chest did you go through?
The one in the farm.
That's only my 2. I had 5 more in the furnaces. And then I had more in my chest. You see how big my farm was, huh?
You see how big this mouse is?
It legit looks like a Reese's cup.
Look at how big it is.
Dude, I seen bigger.
No, you haven't. You have to get up there.
No, I've seen bigger nuts. Wait, is this clay too?
Underneath the sand, yeah.
Emily.
Ha, I didn't break mine.
I broke mine on purpose. I have a spare.
Oh, mine broke. I'm taking all the resources. Aw, Cooper, you can be my... Oh my god, it tickles, Cooper, stop!
What's he doing?
He has his legs in between my two legs, and he's blinking, and his eyelashes keep going up and down. It's so ticklish.
If they're going up and down between your legs? Oh god.
The eyebrows. Or the eyelashes.
You can parkour in Minecraft, right?
Wee! Nurse. Why is there just some random gross poop looking dirt?
I don't know. But look, a chicken.
What? Is that white?
Look, the house they made.
Let's destroy it.
Oh yeah, I forgot there was iron in this.
What?
Yeah, I have iron in this house. No, I don't.
I have white stained clay now.
Good job. Can I come to the top of the mountain and look at this?
Oh, that was some scary lightning. Why? What's at the top? Oh my god, dude, I fell down.
The view. The view. Xavier.
What?
Just having some trouble there?
No, I fell down to go get the light stained clay. I need just normal clay though.
Look at this.
Well, it's all look flat, all yo. This would be this. A perfect house. Get off it.
Ow. What was that for?
Chicken. Mine.
I took the experience and you took the chicken.
Take my chicken. Yo, that's a cool little... Yo, that's a big lake.
Oh, I swear to God, if you're looking at an ocean...
No, it's actually a lake.
It's a pond. That's pretty small. I have two hearts.
You look at me like this, like with your hippo, it's like, I have two hearts. Like, really, really Nigerian. That's Xavier. A big lake. That's the ocean.
Xavier.
What?
I have two hearts.
hashtag Sky Does Minecraft. Yeah, you get down there, big boy. Big boy.
There's a lot of clay. I still have... Go into one corner, I'll go into the opposite corner.
Oh, we're gonna get screwed. We're going to... Ow!
What to do?
Oh, stop moving!
Wait, stop.
Here, you mine, I have more hearts.
I almost got one.
Yes, keep going.
Yeah, got it!
Yay!
Don't follow me, I'm trying to dig up.
Wait, what?
You fucking douchebag.
What?
I told you that I only have two fucking hearts left and you decide to purposely murder me.
No, I didn't, I was trying to mine out.
I told you not to follow me, then you purposely went right at me and punched me in the face.
You see what I just did? I was crying. It may sound like I'm laughing, but I'm really very, very worried about your health.
You fucking murdered me. What health is there to speak of?
I'm really crying. I'm definitely not laughing at all.
Yeah, you're crying tears of fucking joy. I'm on the way back.
There's nothing about my health, you effing murdered me. Say it again, as serious as you sounded.
Fuck off.
Do it, do it.
Fuck off, you wanker.
Oh no, what happened?
What is growling gonna help you do? Oh my growl! Let me help me come here!
Oi, daddy. There's nothing good about my health. You effing murdered me! Say it again.
I just found a random wool and mutton on the ground.
Yeah, that happens to me too. Oh my god. Yay, I'm at 341.
Of what?
What is it? Things.
Subscribers?
Yeah.
Yay, I'm at 341. I have white stained clay now.
Good job.
That's how delayed it is?
No, I rewinded.
Why?
What? I told you that I only have two fucking hours left and you decide to purposely murder me.
No, I didn't. I was trying to mine out.
I told you not to follow me, then you purposely went right at me and punched me in the face.
You see what I just did? I was crying. It may sound like I'm laughing, but I'm really very, very worried about your health.
You fucking murdered me. These are the speakos.
I'm really crying. I'm good.
You fucking...
It may sound like I'm laughing, but I'm really very, very worried about your health.
You fucking murdered me. What health is there to speak of?
Oh my god. It's so funny when you sound so serious. Wait, where's the hole? Oh, it's way over there. Are you almost here? Oh, it's scary. It's nighttime.
I am here. Can I get my fucking shit back now?
Are you here? Like, are you in the hole?
No, I'm above you.
Well, drop down. I didn't take any of it. You better hurry up before it despawned, though.
Like, I don't have enough.
You can survive the drop.
Okay.
I made us a home for the night.
I have a building up there!
You know how hard it is to get up there? Without someone dying? Again? Ow, you wanna fight? You could have just started here. I'm trying to get out, dude.
I can't mine out until you fucking get out the way.
You get back in there!
I have half a heart, you fucking prick.
Doing? You can't do that. No, you can't do that. You can't do that either. Jesus, God, how'd you get up? How did you do that so fast? How'd you do that?
Any cobblestone?
Ooh, house. Yeah, I have stone. Oh, I see how it is. Fuck your door. It's gonna be like that. You do!
Give me your stone so I can make a furnace. I got half a heart, kill it!
Can you put the door back by any chance?
Give me your stone. That's not stone, those are bricks.
Oh, I ain't got nothing else. You can. Can you seriously not make one with that?
No!
God dang it! I blame you entirely.
Don't follow me down here!
Oh! Why is there holes?
I said don't follow me down here, then you jump into the hole that I
This entire mother effing mountain is clay, you're not gonna find cobble.
If you go if you go deep enough, there's cobblestone.
Well then go deep!
Daddy?
That's stuff going in front of me! Do you have any torches? I can't see anything.
Yeah, I got 30. I'll follow you. No, you're just a small kind of hippo.
You want to place one down.
I got you, fam.
Ooh, I got some giddy up the moment I picked that one up.
You're giddy or god dang, you're going too fast, nigga.
What is your fault? I need another torch.
You just like look behind me, help. God dang it. You know, I do have another iron one, but I'm saving it for my children. Can you use a hoe?
No.
Wait, I think I have wood. I may be able to make sticks, hold up.
I have sticks.
Well, if you have sticks, I have the stone.
Can't use bricks to make them.
God, we're completely screwed. Get back in the hole and use your...
Boy!
Why did you ask for food?
Why do you think I'm trying to make a furnace?
Just melt stone!
I needed a furnace to smelt my button.
Oh, yeah.
So I'm making out with your dog. It's bestiality.
It's my hand. My dog left me. Boy! Ooh, you have apples. You had food, retard.
Not enough to get me to full hunger.
Why wouldn't you just eat the mutton raw? Oh, get some stone when you're over there.
Why?
What do you mean, why?
I don't have any stone over here.
Freaking make a pick and get some stone, you fucking retard. Get at least like 20 pieces. Don't you already have cobblestone over there?
No, I used all of it.
Why do you have an empty chest?
To make that tower. I grabbed the things I had in that chest, and then you murdered me.
Boy! This house kind of looks like Squidward. The doors are uneven.
What part of the RFF a heart do you not understand?
You had a half a heart when I repeatedly beat you and you didn't lose any. I killed you with a torch, by the way. Actually, I think I killed you with a raw pork chop. I killed you with
you
the thing.
You basically did of yelling at a slave to go back to work and then snapping its neck with a whip accidentally.
You're legit gonna make me pee.
Like, I'm just imagining, like, a slave owner says, get back to work, goes to whip the slave, accidentally wraps it around their throat and just snaps their neck on the way back. God damn it.
And then the slave's like, boy.
Boy. And then dies. Boy.
I'm gonna eat some of this, cooked pork chop I have.
Boy.
Why did you should have just asked for food?
Because I knew that you wouldn't give it to me, because you never do.
I've given you food plenty of times. Hi, Cooper. Oh, if I can get one chicken out of the two eggs I stole from your chickens, we will be good.
Not really.
Yeah, huh?
It's a lot of a land egg.
What? I got one. I got two!
To speak to a customer, please press 1.
That voice was terrible.
End of the call.
To speak to a customer, please press 1.
To speak to a retard. Hey, where'd the chickens go? Get it! Wait, where'd they go? You fucking retard.
Did you kill the chickens?
No, you have freaking 8,000 windows. I'm murdering this chicken. This better give me some chicken.
Can you smelt red sand into red glass?
I don't know, but no, you gotta use dye for a glass.
No, but like, the sand is red.
I don't know. Did you get some cobblestone? Are you on the way yet?
Are you on the way?
Boy.
Are you almost here? Hello?
I found an underwater cave.
Are you almost here, dude? Your stuff's gonna despawn. It's gonna be 100% your fault, too. Oh, I found you! You're over there, boy!
How was it 100% my fault that you murdered me on purpose? Twice!
Yay! Father!
I am not healing at all right now. 4 hearts lost because
of your
dumb
cobble
shit
still?
That you're doing right now.
Did you get cobble? Why are you gonna lock me out of the doors, huh? Fucking racist. Did you get cobblestone?
I always close the door behind me.
Did you get cobblestone? Yeah, my chicken's back in!
Order
every window! No! No! KFC! No!
No! His name is Kentucky.
Do you have cobblestone?
Ouch. Fucking punch me one more time. And I'll die. Again.
Do you have cobblestone? How many times did I tell you to get cobblestone when you were on the mainland?
You weren't picking up my stuff, so...
I can't! I have a full inventory! And there's no chest here.
There's a chest right there.
No, there isn't!
Did you break my chest?
No. There's never a chest here.
Hey, do you have any lights?
No, I only have torches.
I think I hit gravel or dirt. Can't tell.
Whee! Yeah, now get down there. Oh my god, do you wanna die? I don't place two.
Wait. Is that 2 blocks light? Nah.
Whee? Goobies, goobers.
How deep is this?
You're killing SpongeBob. I'm gonna have to sue you.
I've gone through a rainbow of colors.
It's making me
Can you place
hard.
A torch now, but don't go in front of me, just place it above me?
Why?
Because I'm blind. Sweet, I hit
you
it!
You messed up.
How did I mess up? Ouch.
Sorry, I tried to place another torch.
It's L2. Don't pull that fucking shit with me.
I forgot. Coopers. My dog really likes fans. Like, he'll just sit in front of a fan. Like, he'll just randomly jump up on my bed when I'm sleeping and just, like, sit in front of my fan.
Wakes me up like sweating like a dog. What the hell is what? Cooper!
I thought you were a slave. I'm clicking X with my nose as I'm petting my dog. God dang it.
What the fuck did you do?
No, there's no chest here. There was never a chest. Hey, I'm building my house. Stop! Stop picking up my stone! Supplies. It's my stone!
I made these bricks myself!
And I don't care myself.
What's I gonna build? Oh, yeah. Mm. No, I don't need it. I ate all my raw food.
Oh, I have raw food. Yeah, wood.
Just use it.
You have wood, throw it in a wooden pick, I'm done. I'm fucking officially died.
If you have wood, just throws in a pickaxe. Will that work?
We need more. Those don't work.
Sapling.
Wait, they actually work.
Yeah, they do. If you tap triangle and it works.
I'm so effing done with life.
Hey, put the saplings back. The fuck?
No! No, it was going backwards!
Put the sapling in there!
Do seeds work? Do boats work? You know you're poor when we legit use our only tools.
Okay, you can't put flowers in there.
You're experimenting.
Wait. God damn it, I used my wood.
I see a boat in your hand.
You can't use a boat.
Yes, you can. If you could use a fudging sapling, you can use a boat.
No, you can't. I tried.
It's 100% made out of just wood.
Yeah, but it's probably bigger than the furnace itself, if you think about it. Oh, look how disgusting these trees look.